how this mission would have gone. The great thing about recreating missions that never happens there, just because they kind of look similar to the ones on the diagrams, not because they're very appropriate for this sort of stage in the rocket. These engines here are very much optimized for functioning in the lower atmosphere.
Okay.